and then right. Yo, yo, look at that. I'm dodging 2 times. That is pretty neat. Yo, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back into another video. So yeah guys, it's me, Bill the Boy here, and today's video is I am gonna be showing you guys how to get yourself Buso and Observation Haki. So I will be showing you guys how it looks like first. So a lot of people have been wondering that why they cannot use Observation Haki. Well, here's some things that you guys need to know about Haki also. So basically, Observation Haki can be obtained when you reach a certain amount of Haki, but you can already use it for a while but not that much longer, because you know every 100 levels of Haki you earn is basically a 1 second of Observation Haki, which is kind of pretty short. Like, yo, if I use it right here, if you press T, and yep, it just didn't work, but yeah, hang on, there you go. So that's how Observation Haki looks like, but guys, that is pretty short for this one. But yeah, hopefully if we reach a max level Haki, then we basically get a 5 seconds Observation Haki right there. And I don't even know if how it looks like if he dodge, but yeah, let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot, I'm a high 2 level in this area. But yeah, let's try it out in this monkey right here. Okay, punch this and then right. Yo, yo, look at that. I'm dodging 2 times. That is pretty neat. And yeah, I just remember that I am a Logia right now because I just ate a Pika Pika Nomi. But yep, this is gonna be hard leveling up my defense right here. Now, set aside from that is you can also use your Buso Haki by pressing G. If you press G, you'll get the Buso Haki right here. And yeah, remember, keep using Buso Haki so that every time you use it, every time you punch, you will gain a level of it. So yeah, so that's basically the observation looks like. This is the thing. But yeah, so far I got only 1 second because I'm like level 144. But yep, so how do you obtain them? So it's actually pretty simple. All you gotta do is basically you need to level up your stamina. Like, I think you need around 3.5k stamina in order to climb that right there. You need to climb up there. Yes, you heard me right, you gotta climb up that high tower. But if you have a fly devil fruit, then basically you don't need to farm stamina because you can just go ahead and fly. So in that case, I'm just gonna use my fly fruit instead of just go on the jumping, because I can still already obtain the jumping right there. I can reach that spot, but I'm just lazy. But yeah, we're just gonna go and fly to that area. Let's do this. Yeah, the game just disconnected. Let's reload. Alright, so here we go. Oh, yo, stop flying. Alright, so we will see Silver Shreli in here. And as you can see, all you gotta do is basically talk to this guy. But yeah, there you go. Why, hello there, young lad. Keep training your Haki and you can take down even the strongest enemies. There we go. And yeah, if I press OK, he does not talk to me anymore. So basically, you will need 700,000 belly in order to buy Haki. So once you buy that, you will basically automatically obtain the Buso and basically the Observation Haki. But the keys for this one is T for Observation Haki and G for Buso Haki. So that's what you basically needed. But all you gotta take care of the rest is basically leveling up your Haki right there in order to get a longest duration for Observation Haki. So remember, you can reach this area by getting a stamina of around 3.5k, I guess. So I tried climbing it at 4k, and then I do reach it at the top right there. So yeah, but it might take a while, but let's see how much we can actually get. I'm literally spamming my space right now. Look at this. Damn. All right, but yeah, let's do this. Let's see how much we could get if you climb all the way up here with only Sugapu. And yep, I'm literally breaking my space right now, but yep, let's do this. Okay, so that only took like around 2.3k maybe. So yep, 3k, 3.5k is enough. So yeah, or just 2k. So as you can see right there. But yeah, this is a very short video. I don't want to make it too long, But yeah, if this video helped you guys out, make sure to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, and turn on that notification bell on for more awesome videos like this. See you guys as always, thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. Peace out.